Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to English class. In this class, we are going to discuss about the gender. Dear student, before class, I have written some change of gender. You know about it. So, let's start. Masculine to feminine gender. We have to change masculine to feminine gender. Here, husband, wife, means istri. Man. Woman. Month. Noun. Nipple, knives. Bhagni. Rev, you. Sir, madam. Son, daughter. Uncle, aunt. We can change masculine to feminine at the last of adding EWS. Only EWS. We have to add only EWS. Change to masculine to feminine. Dear student, look. Author. Author. Lekho. Authoress. That means Lekhika. Host, Otithi Shevok. Hostess. Otithi Shevika. Lion. Lioness. Poet. Poets. Shepherd, Rakhal, Rakhadin. Now, I am saying again, husband, wife, man, woman, monk, nun, nepo, nice, ram, we, sir, madam, son, daughter, uncle, aunt, author, authoress, host, hostess, lion, lioness, poet, poetess, shepherd, shepherds, dear student, I hope you will read it because it is very neat for you. So, read and read, learn and learn more. Now, today, thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.